It's Nyla, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing a weekly vlog video. Y'all love these, I love making them. This is gonna be like a monthly reset, kind of like weekly vlog, like how I start off my months and how I get it going. I've been a little bit, you know, down and out these past couple months and just like not as motivated on YouTube, so this is my start to getting back into the swing of things. So I showed y'all like some self-care, like some journaling, I went out, and yeah, I don't want to spoil everything, but y'all will see, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm a short nail girl now. I love short nails, so y'all let me know what color should I do next, because I'm really lost. I kind of want to do like black French tip next, maybe, because I've never done that before, but it looks so cute. That's besides the point, but I do hope y'all enjoy this video. We're gonna try to get videos out like when I film them instead of waiting months to upload it. Also, my homecoming video is still on my computer. I just haven't touched it because I'm kind of scared, because I didn't get as much content and footage as I wanted compared to my last video. But I just gotta stop comparing my videos. It's nothing wrong with trying to make your videos better, but it doesn't have to be just like last year, you know what I mean? I've been kind of dealing with that. I haven't even touched it because like I'm kind of scared to edit it because I want it to be really good. If y'all still want to see that, I know y'all still want to see that. What am I saying? I'm gonna write something out. Go get you a snack and let's just get started. Let's just get into it. Today we're going to be resetting for November. November is probably like, other than like, I don't know, just these last 2 months are always like the most busy for me. So we're starting off with a great start. I went ahead and got my nails and hair done, so as far as maintenance, we're good. I have some really fun stuff going on this week, so I decided to pick up my camera, which I haven't been doing for a minute. So I will be including like a life update towards the end of this video, just to talk to you guys about some things, how I've been feeling, all that good stuff. I went ahead and changed my calendar, which is very full this month, but I like being busy. I feel like it makes me take my mind off things. Let me turn this heater off because it's getting hot. Right now I'm about to start journaling. I have not journaled since August 9th, so that was a long time ago, but I think I've touched on this before. I don't like to journal every day. That's not the goal. I like to journal when I feel like I want to journal, when I feel like I need to write something down, because for me personally, I feel like if I journal every day, it's going to become a task and it's not going to be something I enjoy doing. It's not going to be like an outlet. I feel like I'm just going to oversaturate it and I'm not going to want to do it anymore, because like I feel like I have to do it. So when something isn't a task and it's just like you can just do it when you want to, no strings attached, I feel like it's just carefree. You just do it if you want to. If you don't want to, don't do it, you know? It's never been my intention or my goal to journal every single day, every single week. I just journal when I feel like it. Sometimes I journal on my phone. Sometimes I don't have to write it out, but sometimes I feel like doing it old-fashioned, getting a pencil and a piece of paper and writing it down. Other times I'll just like to, you know, maybe make a video or just like rant
in my notes. Everybody does that, so don't look at me like I'm crazy, because I know what's in them notes too. It's currently 12:38. I woke up like at 8 o'clock. I was watching this movie, Itanya. I still haven't finished it, but I was looking at a little bit more of it. I just decided to go out to breakfast with my dad, so we went and did that. We went to IHOP. It was pretty good. Then just planning the rest of my week. I was talking to my mom and she was like, it'll just probably be a lot easier instead of planning your month to just plan your weeks, because planning like widespread, so many things can change, but when you're planning like weeks, it's a little bit easier, it's a little bit more condensed. So this week, which y'all are gonna see, I have my merch photo shoot this week. I'm really, really excited. It's this weekend, so I'm gonna go get my makeup done, and I'm gonna go to the same guy that I went to last time for my 200k shoot, Slim. I'm gonna be going back to him and getting my pictures taken. I have this camcorder that I'm gonna show you guys later on in the video, and I found like the parts that I need to it on Amazon, so I think I'm gonna order those, because I really want to use like that and get like some old time like VCR or VHS, I don't know which one it is, but I'll correct myself on the screen, footage like that. And then I also wanted to order some more Polaroid film so that I can take Polaroid pictures and pictures on my little disposable camera too, just because I want it. It's like there's a vibe that I'm looking for, and it's a vibe that I really, I don't know how else to put it, there's like a vibe that I'm looking for. I have a vision in my head and I want to bring that vision to life, so that's what we're gonna do this weekend. It's gonna be great. I'm really excited. I also have a post due on Friday, so I have to go to my PO box to pick up some stuff for the post. So I have a dress that I'm supposed to promote and wear, so I need to pick out an outfit, how I'm gonna do my makeup, how I'm gonna do my hair, where I'm gonna take the pictures, that kind of thing. And I'm also doing a real video, so I think I'm just like walk or something like downtown, or I might do like a get ready with me reel, I don't know, but it's gonna be cute. I'm just planning content right now, writing out how I feel in my journal, and about to add my hair appointment to my calendar because I didn't do that. We're just taking it step by step. Prepping for the new month for me just looks like getting myself together. Y'all know I love to have everything done, period. So that's pretty much out the way for now. I already got my lashes done and my hair and stuff, so I'm good. Just planning new content and figuring out what this next month is going to consist of. My birthday is this month. It's a lot of fun stuff going on. So trying to keep a positive mental state and just try not to get too overwhelmed. I got editing emails, planning, and yeah, that's it. I'll do some homework later, but we'll get into that. I have a bad habit of explaining everything I'm going to do in the video instead of just doing it, so I'm gonna just let y'all watch the video. I have an idea of how I want this video to be. I want it to be a little bit different because I'm trying to kind of switch up my content. It's getting repetitive, but even though it is repetitive because this is my life and these are the things I like to do, so of course, you know, we're just gonna see the same thing over and over again, I feel like I can still make differences and changes here and there to make it interesting to watch. That's what we're doing. Yeah, this money's not gonna make itself, so let's get to it. My guy's pretty like a girl, and he got five stories to tell. I see both sides like Chanel, see on both sides like Chanel. Swimming like cool water, hit it like I'm underworld. Have my tattoos in Shibuya. So I'm back from school. A new month also means new promo, so I have to do a promo. I've never done a promotion like this, so they sent me this shirt. This is the name of the song, and I was just listening to it. I gotta make this like cutesy video. They said at 3. Oh my gosh, I have to make it now. Oh my gosh, y'all. So this is the shirt, and I'm about to play a song. You see it. And then my shirt is the same thing, but it's just pink. I gotta do this video real quick, like, hold on. Okay, I'm gonna put it on the speaker because I feel like it's gonna sound better. I'm at Ulta. Tomorrow I'm going to Azzy's birthday dinner. I'm getting her some perfume because I know she likes perfume. Oh, that boy. Alright, so they actually have these little boxes, so it'll make wrapping it easier. So I think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna get this for me, and then I'm gonna get her a set. Hey, I got the good stuff, so we're going to Target now. Now I'm gonna go get a shopping bag. Not a shopping bag, like a gift bag, tissue paper,
and a cute card. So, okay, I'm sorry. I hate recording in front of people.
Look at this, mommy. Now, this is really good.
I think I like this one. I don't know, so many options, so I can't really, I don't know what card to pick, because they're all cute. Oh, I like this one. I think this one. Okay.
Remember to grab your receipt. Thanks. See you again soon.
Y'all, so I'm back home. Okay, I already split everything up because I'm just excited. But okay, we're gonna start with the bag. Hold on, this is the bag, and I got the card. I'm gonna sign it, but my pen is upstairs. So this is the set that I got. It's really cute. I don't want to open it because it's hers. And then I got these two pink and blue tissue paper. And then I got the card, and then this is the bag. So we'll start with this. It's really cute. It's like, they look like macaroni noodles. I didn't really know what else to get, but I knew she like posts, you know, perfume and stuff on her spam. So, and like, what girl doesn't really like perfume, you know what I mean? So, but y'all, look at this. This is sparkly. I don't know if I can tell, but it's sparkly. But yeah, like I was saying, so I was like, yeah, this is a great idea. I need pink. No. Throw a little pink in the middle. Give it a little bit of razzle. I'm gonna do like two sheets of pink. And then I got my outfit picked out. All right, we got that. And then I'm going to sign inside the card and then just put my name on the outside. I ended up getting the Dolce & Gabbana. They have different ones. So they have green, red, yellow, and I think this one. And that's it. I think they have blue, but I could be lying. I don't know. Super cute. And then look at how cute the little top is. It has a flower. And it smells really good. It's like a floral scent. This is the garden one. Let me smell it. Oh my god, it smells so good. Go add to your collection.
The next day.
Redneck, and then
I like it.
I love the lighting. Yes.
Yeah.
There we go. We just finished dinner, y'all.
It was actually pretty good.
I enjoyed it. She got a salmon burger.
I
look good.
Yes, I actually really liked it.
That's good. I got shrimp and pork. So. Karen. Hey, girl. Karen's little salad situation.
I had my salad.
Questionable
salad.
Hi guys, so I'm back home. Oh my god, y'all, Karen fixed my camera, like it was acting dumb. I'm back home now and I went to dinner. It was so fun. I know I just did a makeup routine, but I've been doing it like how the girls on TikTok do it. I've just been putting like my concealer first and then like my foundation around my concealer, and I've been really liking how it looks. It's like not too cakey, it's just like a cute natural little beat. And I curled my hair and my curls fell, of course, but I'm gonna get ready to go to bed because tomorrow I got the big days tomorrow. I'm doing my shoot for my super cute merch, and I can't wait. Like, I cannot wait. I'm so excited. So, and I gotta get up early. My makeup appointment's at 8:30. My shoot isn't until 1, but that's the only time I could go and still be able to go shoot in time. Do my shoot. I got a lot of stuff that I want to do for the shoot though. For like product pictures, I've never done that before, so I'm not really sure. But I do know that I want to do disposable pictures, Polaroid pictures, and then the camcorder footage. And hopefully I can get my pictures back like really soon, because I need to put the pictures on my site, need them for promo. But tonight, I don't know what was going on. I was trying to order my cards on Canva and it wasn't working for whatever reason. So I'm gonna try to order those again tonight. And yeah, I got shrimp tempura. As y'all saw, it was real good. Oh, my earring is about to come out. It was real good, but I freaking left it. I don't even know how I left it, but I had so much fun. This is my first time meeting everybody, and it was so fun. Y'all know I don't go out, and that's like one of my goals for next year, but we can do it this year too. Like, I need to go out more. So I'm finna take off my makeup and all that jazz, wash my face, everything, and get in the bed, because I had a full day tomorrow. And I also wanted to go take pictures at the selfie museum because I'm already having my makeup done, so I might as well. When I get all my footage and stuff, I'm gonna go ahead and start editing that. And I need to do this super cute compilation. And then next week I have to do a shoot for a commercial for Black Friday for another brand. I have a hair appointment next week, and what else? This upcoming week I have a hair appointment, so. This is real cute, but it's kind of hard to manage. I thought so though, because I have a wrap down, but I'm doing black. We're just gonna take it 1 week at a time though, like I said, because it's just easier that way. And I've been getting things done, so that's really good. I haven't posted this wig on Depop yet, but I think I'll do that tomorrow. Tomorrow is gonna be such an exciting day. I'm really excited. I love getting my makeup done by Tiff. She does such a good job with my makeup, and my pictures is gonna come out bomb, and I'm just really ready to see my, you know, ideas come to life. I'm gonna take off my makeup. I'm gonna add some like clips of the shoot and everything in here, but since I'm doing like a whole merch video in itself, I will put like the majority of the footage in that video, but I'll still, you know, add a little bit here and there. And the next, like, I guess clip in this video will probably be my like life update that I wanted to add in here. This is a November reset video. Today's November 5th. So fresh start. So I'll probably just do like a cute montage of tomorrow for this video. Full everything will be in the other one. I'm excited about this month. I'm gonna really push myself, talk to my mom about it. I have so much stuff to do this month, like so much stuff to do, but I'm gonna push through. And keeping busy makes me think about things less, so I think I'm gonna be good. But yeah, I'm gonna take off my makeup and I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, y'all. So it is shoot day, and I was gonna wear something else, but I was like, this is a two-piece set, like why wouldn't I wear my two-piece? So that's what I'm wearing today. Super cute merch fur. So this is like my overnight bag, shoot bag, anything that requires like the duffel. That's what I use this for. So I'm packing it, just putting stuff in here that I think I might need. I'm gonna bring another set with me, or maybe just a hoodie, I'm not sure. But I was looking through my boxes and I do not see the pants. Like, I don't know if they're at the bottom, but all I see is hoodies, and I'm really getting tight because like I told them to send me pants and hoodies. So I'm gonna open all those boxes today and see what's going on, because like that's definitely not going. Got my mask and everything. I need some lip gloss desperately, so I'm gonna put that on. Alexis Crane.
Much better.
I think I actually might keep on my bonnet and just go like this. I have yet to do my hair because I'm going to do my hair when I get there. So let me just put on my shoes. Okay.
I die, dream on, man, they treat me like a legend. Am I really this cold? I'm really too young to be feeling this old. It's about time you admit it. Who you kidding, man? Nobody's ever done it like I did it.
How does it feel to be the champ?
It feels very good. It feels familiar.
Cooking souls. 901 Shelby Drive, look alive, look alive. Niggas came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh well, fuck them dog, we gon' see how hard they ride. I get raised to go outside and I spit it with the clap. We up on the other side, niggas acting like we tied. I been gone since like July, niggas acting like I died. They won't be expecting shit when Cap up for the slide. Cause I told them that we put that shit behind us, but I lied. Ayy, ayy, look who I'm around, man. If I fucked up, I'ma be downtown, man. Phone flow down, man. That's if I get caught, man. Push me to the end, so it really ain't my motherfucking fault.
Hey, y'all, so as promised, I'm doing like a little life update kind of thing. I feel like I need to zoom out. I feel like it's like cutting my head off and that's not really giving me what it needs to. Yeah, my curls fell. I curled my hair this morning. It doesn't really look like it, but I promise I did. This hairstyle is coming out though, because it's just a hard style to manage. So I have this drink I got from Starbucks, y'all. This is not my new thing. I found it on TikTok and I've been obsessed with it. I've never tried a chai prior to trying this drink, but it is so good. So it's a chai. Listen up, okay? Because I'm only gonna say this once. If you follow me on my spam, I might say it a couple more times. Go follow Knowledge Archive and subscribe to my second channel. This is the Grande Iced Chai Latte. 4 pumps of caramel brulee syrup. Add cinnamon dulce top. Vanilla sweet cream cold foam. And then 4 pumps of caramel syrup. And it's so good. Because I don't know about y'all, but like I'm not really like a coffee person. I just like getting the Starbucks because it just makes me look cute and aesthetic, for being real. But like I can't chug coffee the way I can chug this, because it's not coffee, you know, it's tea. But it still gives me that coffee like latte kind of feel without the caffeine. And caffeine kind of makes my stomach feel weird, especially like in the morning. I don't know, I'm just not really a coffee girl. I like tea. So this is perfect for me. It's so good. Like, go try it. Everybody who's tried it has been giving me bomb reviews. I didn't come with the drink, so I'm not taking credit for it, but I do really like it. So if you guys are kind of like me, you're not really a coffee person, I recommend you try it. I'm doing this freehand. I don't have any questions. I didn't do like a question sticker or anything. I just felt the need to talk because I haven't really been talking in this video. It's more so like montages and me like coming in here and there. I will have a video on this hair, by the way, if anybody's interested. It'll probably go up the same day this video is going up, most likely. If not, it'll go up tomorrow. But I'm trying to get better at like being more consistent and stuff like that, so that's the goal. I just been like trying to get stuff together for my merch drop, which is dropping real soon. I know I keep saying that, but like I promise, it's dropping like really, really soon. And I just been trying to get everything together for that, on top of like school, college applications, and just like a lot of stuff that goes into like your senior year. On top of just doing everything that I do, which is getting like bigger and bigger by the freaking month. Like, just because like I keep growing and it's amazing, but it is very overwhelming and it can get stressful like real, real quickly like this if you don't plan out what you need to do. November and December are very busy for me because it's like the holidays. A lot of people want promo, and this is like when people, you know, do their biggest sales and just stuff like that, because like the holidays, everybody's trying to buy gifts and just get good deals. So it's just been a lot, but I've been trying to, you know, woosah, trying to take things like one step at a time. I probably should have wrote like a little guide so I know what I'm really saying. This is just like I don't know, I don't have any plans. Like, this is not structured at all, it's not scripted, it's just me talking, because like, I don't really know. I hope y'all are doing well. You can tell, not really, because you don't need to see all that, but my calendar is like real full. Yeah, so I feel like I'll have like a weight lifted off of my shoulder maybe like in a week or two, because like some things would just be finally done and dealt with. I'm really excited about my birthday. I'm excited for y'all to see like my plans and everything and how that works out. What else is new? Oh, I want to get a tattoo for my birthday, like a new one. I'm thinking this finger, maybe this finger. Y'all let me know, should it be this finger? No, probably not, because I wear my ring on this finger. Maybe right here, maybe right here, I'm not sure, but one of the two or one of the three fingers, something like that. But I'll tell y'all along when my birthday vlog comes. So yeah, I feel like I've been taking a lot of breaks just because I feel like I need them. This is like a very stressful year. Senior year isn't really stressful because of like the workload or anything. It's more so just like prep and just trying to figure out like what you want to do. I've been holding back on some content though, because y'all know I like my stuff to look a certain way, and if it doesn't look that way, or if I even think it's not gonna look right, I just kind of give up on it, which isn't good, which is why my homecoming video is still non-existent. I still have it though, so and I know y'all want to see it. So if I do end up dropping that video, just know that it took a lot for me to drop it, because I've really been just contemplating it. I do hope you guys enjoyed this video. This video was very, very, very realistic, like definitely one of my most realistic week in our lives, just because it was actually a week like span this time. I didn't like make it 3 weeks, 2 weeks, you know what I mean. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye y'all. Mm-hmm.